until is translated to 까지 most of time, I guess. But there is a huge difference between them. Monday 까지 means to Monday, but until Monday means to Sunday. For instance, the restaurant opens until Monday. It means the restaurant opens on Sunday, but closes on Monday. How to say it in Korean? Not Monday 까지. You have to say Sunday 까지. Opens Sunday 까지. 일요일까지 영업을 해요. 이 식당은 일요일까지 영업을 해요. 이 식당은 일요일까지 문을 열어요. 문을 열어요. 영업을 해요. Same meaning. I work until 9. I work until 9. It means you get off 1 second before 9 o'clock. But I work 9시까지. 저는 9시까지 일해요. Means you get off work 9 o'clock. You get it?